Hello and welcome to CJFB's tribute to the Swift Current Broncos, three seasons to winning the Memorial Cup. In the next 15 minutes, we'll take a look at the teams that represented Swift Current from 1986 up until the time they won the Memorial Cup in Saskatoon on May 13, 1989. Now, retracing the steps of the team, back on April 10, 1986, the Lethbridge Broncos announced that they had sold the team to a group in Swift Current, marking the return of WHL hockey to southwestern Saskatchewan.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was talking, but then again, no, all man will make potions in a traveling show. No, it's not fun, but it's the best I can do. I guess it's my song, yeah, I just want for you. You can tell everybody you did your song. You may be quite simple, but now that it's done, if you don't mind, all the verses, all they got me, but cry.